Helena, and everyone else, I have to apologize. I am so sorry. I have another announcement to make. This is my grandson, Eloy, Elor de Borja, my successor. Jill, can you close the door behind you, please?
Sino yun? Helena mo ba yun?
Ano mangyari kay Ma'am Helena? Paano si Jill?
HVA, are you saying that itong si Eloy ang magiging successor mo as chairman at hindi si Helena?
What I just said.
Teka. Hindi ba siya yung Lord de Borja na nagnakaw sa One Pacific Hotel?
Come on, this is not the venue for...
Sandali, Jimmy. Gusto ko rin malaman. Para fair lahat. Is it true?
Siya nga.
Then hindi siya pwedeng maging chairman.
Mariano, wala sa bylaws natin na nagbabawal niya.
But he's a con man, Jimmy. Tapos ipagkakatiwala natin ang Horizon Grand sa kanya. Besides, wala naman siyang alam sa real estate. Helena is obviously the better choice.
I think Eloy is a viable option. Since hesitant din naman si Helena to step in as chairman.
All right. Here's what we'll do. We'll arrive at a compromise. Helena can stay as chairman, temporarily, of course. Habang hinahanda ko si Eloy, I just need 3 months.
Sandali.
Tatlong buwan lang ang hinihingi ko, Jimmy. If Eloy doesn't meet the target profit, then you guys can choose anyone you want. Plus, I'm going to sell all my shares to you equally.
Are you serious?
I've never been serious in my life.
Handa kang itaya lahat para sa batang yan? Ganong katindi ang pagtitiwala mo kay Eloy?
Eloy is my grandson, the only son of Hannah. You can bet your life, itataya ko sa kanya lahat.
Hi everyone! Subscribe now to get the latest updates and videos of Too Good To Be True on YouTube.
Don't forget to like this video.